Ya, para Boboto dan juga subscriber channel 2PR FM, kita saat ini berada di stadion ya, di bandara ya, berada di Bandara Sastra Negara Bandung untuk menunggu kedatangan dari tim Persiban seperti apa nanti, karena ada statement dari beberapa pemain, terutama Supari Nasir, terkait pertandingan Persib kontra Bali United yang diselenggarakan di Stadion Kapten Iwan Dipta Gianyar Bali. Ketika itu Persib Bandung harus kalah dengan skor 3-2. Hal yang membuat kita nyesek, tapi kita nanti akan coba wawancara beberapa pemain.
Yes, because
the loss
the reach.
I think it's unfair to the players. Players, how many matches we have done well, and I think it was overall good in Bali. But we made mistakes in the defensive line, so. And that can happen. It can happen to any player. But of course, it was not repeated. Must also not forget, Bali is the leader of the league with 15 points. So it's not easy to win in Bali, but the players really tried. Which I personally, I don't see the offense that we got a yellow card and red card. The videos prove that as well. The decisions were not going our way. It makes it more difficult for the next match. But in football, you lose, and we have not lost since many matches. So we have to bounce back again.
The report.
Yeah.
Not.
I remember when we sent the protest with all the details when we lost against Madura.
Yes.
But I see the referees back in the game again. So if you sent a letter of protest, it looks like we never got an answer. So far, as I know, way after this mode. Any team, any player don't like to lose, but we lost because we made mistakes, and we know we have to do better in the future not to make those mistakes.
And for the next,
it's important that we take the home matches full points, which we did not in the last home match, and we got another difficult trip, long trip, first to Yogyakarta to play Semarang, and then from there directly to Samarinda. So it's really important that we can collect points at home. And then of course we still have to hope on the other results also. So not only our results, the other results must also go our way if we want to be in the top 5, which is still the target. So many teams are fighting for all the positions, number 2 to number 10. Yeah, recovery libur.
Recovery libur.
Mentally, physically.
Okay, thank you very much.